Hello guys, my name is Sid from Ultimate Infotech, and today is not a tutorial chapter. Sorry, this is not a tutorial video. This is just a tech review video. So we are going to talk about this Micromax Unite 2. So this is a new mobile I got, and that's very impressive. That's a very nice mobile, so I'm going to tell you everything which I've got and every special stuff in that mobile. I'm going to show you and tell you everything about it. So guys, when you buy this Micromax Unite 2, you will get it in 4 colors. It will be white, black, red one and green. These are the 4 colors in which you will get this mobile. And what its cost? It will cost you around $112. And in Indian currency, you will get it, I believe, in 6,500 around something. So that's not very costly. It's very cheap. It will cost you $112. And what will you get with this? One adapter, one charger, some data cable, as well as your screen guard, one headphone, and your mobile manual, user manual. So guys, this is Micromax Unite 2, and it's about 7 o'clock. Its screen is about 11.9 centimeter, which means 4.7 inches, and it having a processor of 1.3 gigahertz quad core, which is very nice, and as well as it having an internal memory of 8 GB, as well as it having a 1 GB RAM, 8 GB internal memory and 1 GB RAM. And one more thing is that its camera is a 5 megapixel camera, and front one is a 2 megapixel camera. So with a flash, you've got 5 megapixel rear camera, and front one is 2 megapixel. Sorry, it don't have any flash in the front. So, sorry. And it having an HD recording. You can record up to 720 pixel. That's it. You can't record 1080 pixel because that's not that too much costly, and that's not that kind of phone which will record 1080 pixel, but it will give you 720 pixel clear video HD recording. So, and its battery is let me show you. So it's a dual SIM phone with your normal SIM card, with a micro SIM card, and there is a slot for your micro card, sorry, your memory card. So dual SIM mobile, normal SIM, micro SIM, memory card, and it having a audio speaker which will give you a very clear sound, very crystal clear sound. I normally play loud music, and it is giving me a clear and loud. So it having a battery of 2000 mAh. It will give you 8 hours of battery backup, and standby time is 190 hours. So if you charge it at your sleeping mode time, if you are sleeping at night, basically most of the people sleep at night, so if you charge at that time, it will give you at least power up to 1.5 days. That means 24 plus 12, that is around 6 hours. 24 plus 6 is 30 hours of battery backup. It will give very easily without any complaining. It will give you 30 hours of your battery backup, and you will use it. I basically use it very roughly. I play games all the time, watch videos all the time, so it's very nice. It gives a very long battery backup. And let's talk about its usability. It's a transfer rate. If you transfer any files, it will give you 21 Mbps speed, and up and download speed is 21 Mbps, and upload speed is 5.76 Mbps. That's not too bad. It's nice. And what's its operating system is? So it also gives you a better gaming quality. You can play various kind of nice game, and as well as you can see that its audio quality is also very nice. So there is nothing to complain about this mobile. I believe you won't regret about buying this kind of mobile. If you buy this mobile, you won't regret it. And I tested it very much, so I believe you can buy this mobile. So guys, if you think Micromax Unite 2 this review is useful to you, so then please like this channel, and please subscribe our channel so that you can get various kind of tech reviews. I'm new in this, so as much as I know, as much as I discover such things, discover crazy things about such kind of technology stuffs, I will deliver it to you. So if you think this is useful, you can buy this on my opinion. So then please like our channel and subscribe us. Thank you.